Thank you. Yeah, not too bad. You come round here, are you?
Yeah.
You still in, or?
Yeah.
Everywhere we go.
It happens. It does
look
happen.
Brand, though, can you?
Yeah.
Once you're branded, that's it.
That's it, yeah. That's why some people don't get it.
Yeah.
How long are we in?
I'm almost secure. Yeah. Is that a time we're busy enough?
Yeah. Been and done enough.
Yeah.
Nice one.
Yeah.
I'll catch you around. Cheers. Oh, let's get a photo of you working.
Sure.
Yeah, you don't need to pose or anything, just be yourselves. So. Come on, mate. You take a card, do you, mate?
No, we do, buddy, yeah.
Awesome. Can I get a 3 for 5 on a samosas?
Yep.
Yeah, I'll get an onion bhaji and then that'll be it. Thank you.
Need a bag of
food? Yes, please. Thank you. Is
that a serious camera, that?
No, not at all. No more advanced than the smartphones of today, really. Not really. The only difference is you can control it.
Yeah,
shutter speeds and all that sort of stuff.
You're
in control of the technology.
You getting a good snap today?
Well, I've only just started, so I'm happy enough with what I've got.
The views look good here, though,
don't they? Been here a few times. It's lovely, right? Yeah. Have a nice day.
Take a minute.
Cheers, mate. Go on then, mate. Sell it to me.
And how are you?
Not too bad. Are you actually making... Can you take coffee away, or is it just the bags you're selling?
Just bags selling, yeah. Just beans and ground.
Yeah.
That's it, to take home and make your own brews. Yeah, so...
I don't worry,
make
mate.
It. It's one of those
council-run
things. I register my business as a roastery.
Okay.
So if I start making it, I've got to do all my...
Health and safety stuff. Yeah. Legislation and all that. Yeah,
precisely.
I understand. In case someone goes away and has an heart attack or something.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
No, I get you.
Food hygiene. I think I can give them away for free, but I'm not allowed to legally sell them. But then if
and
I
you're not going to do that.
Away for free, then everyone's going to start coming for free coffee.
That's not good business, is it?
No, exactly. It doesn't make business sense at the end of the day. You having a good day?
Well, I've only just started, but it looks good so far.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Yeah.
I'm
off the weekend or?
I've been all down.
Local?
No, I've been down the coast all weekend.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I did Whitby Thursday and then. To Bridlington yesterday.
Nice.
On my way back up now, so Filey, Scarborough, and back home.
Where's home?
Derby? Yeah.
Oh, back down south then?
Well, yeah, but I work in Catterick, so it's
I see.
Just straight across,
okay,
yeah.
Okay, fair play.
Yeah. You know anyone that's doing brewed coffees around here then?
Far end,
yeah.
If you go towards the building with the arched windows,
yeah.
There's a guy making coffees in there.
Just the man.
No worries, man.
Hope it goes well.
Just on the outside, there's a couple.
Well, that's easier, yeah. Yeah. No, that's all. Thanks,
mate. No worries, man. Have a good day.
See Cheers, Paul.
Thank you. there.
It's there, isn't it? Where is it on the brown bricks?
Is this?
Thank you.
one with more sugar, you have to buy it.
Sorry, was that yours?
Yeah, it was.
Was any then or anything?
What did you catch?
I don't know.
I heard a bang, but I didn't see what you caught.
I think it was just my camera lens.
Just on the plastic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cheers, man. Thank you.
I'm surprised I'm not rocking it both.
It's all right.
These ones, Thank you.
All right. Good timing. Yeah, not bad, thanks mate. Just after beans on toast, please.
Where are you sitting,
sorry? I guess I think he's packing up.
Yeah,
that's perfect. Cup of tea and all, please.
Cup of tea and beans toast?
Yeah.
Is that white or brown toast?
Brown, please.
married couple then.
Sometimes it feels like it.
Oh no, I've got £100 for you.
Go, 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 go
Bag on me now, you're here.
What's the point? I put a pound in.
Thank you.
How are you doing, mate? You alright?
Yeah, you?
Yeah, not too bad. Seeing you looking out, could you see much?
You can't see a lot.
No, you can't, can you? It's a difficult day.
Lifeguard truck's been down with loudspeaker, telling wait at sea light.
Yeah.
But they are.
Yeah, of course.
Still really inflatables, isn't
that? I can literally see one right from here, and in an inflatable actually, yeah.
Yeah, but you can't see them, that's a problem.
Yeah, once you go too far.
Yeah.
Were you expecting this, were you? The mist coming in?
Not really. It can come at any time now.
Yeah.
It can be here for 3 days if it's down.
Yeah. No, it came in last night, didn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was at Flamborough Head and the lighthouse barely achieving anything.
Yeah, I'm surprised it hadn't been there before actually.
What's at east? Yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah. If the sea temperature is low.
Yeah.
You've got the cold air just above the sea.
Mm-hmm.
And when the hot air comes, right? The sea cold air warms it up, so it cools it down, right? And what happens then is, it becomes heavy drops of water. It gets too heavy, so then it forms into a fog.
Right. That's the science behind it.
Yeah,
very good.
Yeah.
That's brilliant, mate.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, do a swim tide.
Okay.
6 metres tonight. So
it'll be coming over the wall.
Really?
What if the wind changes as well? If it changes, still.
Yeah. So all of this will have some water on it, basically?
It could do, yeah.
Could do, yeah.
Yeah. If you get a strong easterly wind, direct east, it's like a 6 metre plus wake, it'll come up the top.
You'll have to get a sandbagging, wouldn't you?
The other...
No.
moved the boats, didn't it, the other year? And then there were bins floating off down the road.
Really?
The inside of ice bins.
Little lifeboats out to sea then.
It just moved the wall.
And it came up that ramp, didn't it?
Yeah.
Or it took toilet block. Yeah.
Oh dear. Yeah. Things you see, eh?
That street light there.
Yeah.
This female doctor went crew, took a photograph. It actually came over the waves came up top of the street light.
What, over the top of it? Bloody hell.
Come straight over the top. Yeah.
Because it hits the wall and comes up with some force.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it must do.
Yeah, so all these bolts, yeah.
They moved.
The power at water.
Yeah.
It moved them all up here.
Moved them forward, yeah.
Yeah.
There's no messing with the sea, is there?
No.
It's hard to believe at the minute with how far out it is that they come in close.
Yeah, I mean, see, walls high as well to start with.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, that's it. And there's a good gap.
All the way up the ramp. Yeah, all the way to it. What's that road up there, toilet block?
Oh.
When it comes, it comes.
It certainly does.
Yeah.
Oh well, hopefully it won't be too bad.
There is a bit of a mess behind, that's for sure.
Yeah, that's the worst part, isn't it?
It's nice to watch.
If you're in the right place, aren't
you? That's proper sea.
Yeah. That's when it's angry, isn't it?
Yeah.
Showing off.
Yeah, I'm expecting some calls soon, people can't find the kids.
I know, mate. That's
the kids.
Yeah, that is a worry, isn't it?
And they can't find them.
Yeah. I'm guessing that's when you guys get crashed out, isn't it?
Yeah, we know you have to do it.
First off, they go have a look.
Yeah.
All the kids should have bands on. One of the fellas has been up and down giving bands out. It has a telephone number on, so somebody finds the kid.
Yeah.
They take it to lifeguard, and lifeguard will phone parent up.
I know.
I'm expecting a call out to do a shoreline search.
It's unfair on you guys, I was watching. Hang on a sec.
Right about.
Thank you.
Sorry to be rude and interrupt. It's up the top.
Up the top, is it?
Yeah, it's very busy up there as well. Yeah. You alright? Sound?
You never get one bite, do you?
Oh, that's your bonnet, huh?
Not this clever man.
wide up the deal, like this.